That was my last day of happiness. Nobody warned me. Nobody told me I shouldn't have opened my eyes to this rotting and decadent society I was born in. But I did. And now I'm doomed to keep on seeing these things I shouldn't see. These things that kill me day by day until I'm left with nothing but the regret of having opened my eyes on that fatal day of October 2nd, 2002.